Well, forget Dunk City. A Fort Myers City councilman says we'll be known as Stunk City if a proposal passes. Horse-drawn carriages could be the new way to get around downtown, but several community members and animal rights activists want to stop it in its tracks.
NBC2's Graham Hunter was at the heated meeting tonight.
People at the Fort Myers City Council meeting made it clear they simply aren't on board with the idea of horse-drawn carriages in Fort Myers, some citing animal abuse and others saying it just plain stinks.
The Fort Myers City Council discussed a proposal which would allow horse-drawn carriages in downtown.
This is the dumbest ordinance that we could ever even consider.
Councilman Thomas Leonardo isn't on board, and he's not alone.
Horse-drawn carriages are not romantic, they're not quaint, they're cruel.
Tonight's public comment section featured several speakers who said forcing horses to pull carriages in Florida heat is cruel.
I think it's totally inhumane, and animals are not put on this planet for human entertainment.
Madeline Doran says horses shouldn't be working in the state at all.
The pavement is 50 degrees higher than what the weather report is for any given day.
Other opponents said the pavement is too hard on horses' hooves. Councilman Leonardo had other concerns.
Well, take a look at that picture. How about that one?
He suggests that horses downtown will lead to a new nickname for the area, from Dunk City to
Stunk City.
For 16 years, Charlene Casey owned a horse-drawn carriage business in Naples. It was similar to this in West Palm Beach.
And we've done many, many, many rides in Naples.
She said her horses wore special boots which protect them from the scorching asphalt.
I've never had one complaint about my horse being overworked, tired, abused.
The city council says that the care of the horses is important to consider before approving the carriages.
The council wants to get more information on the proposal. They'll reconsider it October 19th. In the meantime, they'll speak with cities like Savannah, Georgia, and Charleston, South Carolina, to see how they operate their horse-drawn carriages. The council also wants to hear from local veterinarians and law enforcement. Live in the newsroom, Graham Hunter, NBC2.